Yeah, let's go. I'm unstoppable, do the impossible. I'm irresponsible, yet I'm phenomenal. I got an arsenal, I'm dropping bombs, you know. No, I'm not stopping, no, conquer the obstacle. To the top, here I go, think I'm chosen to be the king of rock, think the people have spoken. I can hear the tick-tock of the clock, I'm in motion. So now I'm gonna pop, causing all this commotion.
Yeah, sometimes I think that I'm unstoppable.
Well, that was a very nice bitch.
You think your hero?
Oh, you're ugly.
William Joseph Blaskovich. Sie den auf den Krüppel. Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody.
Laugh it up, bitch. You're gonna regret the day you met me.
Crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb.
I'ma rip your fucking throat out, your vagina, bitch. What, you gonna ask me a question?
Bow your head. Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Wow.
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen. Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern. Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Du hast gesagt, du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker. Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben?
So wow.
Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Nimm! Mach schon! Befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Leg mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los! Los, los! Los, 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 los!
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein!
Fucking hell! Family drama!
Ein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du! Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch! Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist! Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh! Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst?
Wow!
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another...
Damn.
Jesus Christ, fuck me.
Übermach den Meister. Look at this. How strange. One moment she was here, and now she's gone.
I'ma kill you.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? See you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Try. Das ist nicht komisch.
Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast? Auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Huh?
Damn! Time to suit up. She's really pissed off. Nazis.
You can deactivate them from there.
Do I get to kill Nazis? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Please open the door.
All right, Blasco. Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U.
Perks.
What?
I'm sorry about your friend.
Shut up, Blas.
Fergus.
Okay.
Gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing. A lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi.
I'm a scalp a Nazi. Anybody seen Inglorious Bastards? How the fuck did you not hear that? I may be a sociopath.
Caroline, you copy. Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done.
Shadow's gonna hate me for this part. Sneaking, 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 bitch!
Like they taught us back in boot camp.
Sneaking, 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 sneak.
Hallo! Kommandant Mannheimer! Hören Sie mich!
Trying to figure out how to not get caught. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. I am doing this kind of to piss Shadow off, but also I'm actually being sneaky. Oh shit. Hi. Got him. Fuck sneak mode now, bitches. Fuck you.
Odin. Automated security system.
I can't get caught if nobody's alive. So sneaking, technically. This grenade, okay. Some tells me I do not want to press that button until I need to. Survive that. Fuck off. Fucking hell. Where's the fucker with the alarm? There we go. dual wielding bitches.
Caroline, I'm hurting. Will you lend me your wings?
Where do I go now?
That's it. Control.
And turn that off. Got it! Ooh, oh! That Nazi died. God, you fucking asshole.
Ask. Will you stick around? So I can keep your wings a little longer.
Ah, you fucking Nazis. Oh! What did I do? This is gonna be a long, long night. Huh? Can't call anybody if he's dead.
Oh!
Shadow's still gonna yell at me for sneaking. But, on the other hand, I'm doing good. What the fuck? Good night.
Have to recharge this thing somewhere.
I already recharged. And you die. Motherfucker! I'm not good at Wolfenstein. Good night.
Recharge this thing somewhere.
I'm already almost fucking dead. Good. Not good. They're still searching for me at the underneath. That's right. Who's your daddy now, bitches? Got it.
Hey, we have to go.
Coming.
Hold on.
Smart!
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck or high water, this is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
Because if it wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
It's not gonna go well.
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's from fucking angle. Will someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us? Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
There it is. Well, at least she's good for something. She helps us.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
But if there is? But if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal?
You won't investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kindle, come. Must be here.
Move this locker.
Shot from the other side.
Higgle, hey! Not to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
This. We and you are done, big man.
William, you have to find... Alright, my Saiyans. I'm gonna end it there. If you Saiyans like this video, please like, favorite, and subscribe. I'm Fenix Vegeta. I'll catch you Saiyans in the next video. Peace.